たちが前線を知れる命の日を起こし進む日の目の前線を大きく中に風が鳴く愛をもご調和的団にまなと打たれて光りなく手間に置いたる重装の一歩目に立ち進む。
All right, and we're going to fly that mission. Low level, undetected, under the radar.Station. Now we've got to pick up some altitude real quick for our bomb drop. And we can make out the B-29s. So our flight is in. 2 second delay on the bombs. Bomb out. Oh, we got a big hit. All right, secondary target. Let's get the fuel stores. You can't fly if you don't have gas.We got some hits on the cross. He's going down. Like our flight is handling the fighters pretty well. We're gonna have our flaps out for maneuvering. Alright, we got hits on the negative G. Get out, man, get out! Alright, I think we got out. Alright, splash P-51. Excellent flight for the Ki-84s. We got three air-to-airs, and we knocked out a B-29 on the ground, support vehicles, a AAA gun, and a armored field gun. Well, guys, thanks for watching this historical mission, April 15th, 1945. Ki-84s did strike the U.S. B-29 bases at Okinawa. They did achieve positive results. I don't know what the outcome, how many losses they took, but it was sure fun to recreate a mission. Like, hate, subscribe. Thanks for watching. We'll see you up again soon.